Hello and welcome to today's video on how to stop someone from posting on your Facebook timeline. If you're tired of unwanted posts cluttering your profile, then this video is for you. We'll explore the different ways to limit or completely stop someone from posting on your timeline. Step 1, adjust your profile and tagging settings. The first thing you can do is adjust your profile and tagging settings. To do this, go to your Facebook settings and select Profile and Tagging. Under Viewing and Sharing, click on Who can post on your profile. Here, you can restrict who can post on your timeline by selecting Only Me. Step 2, block the person. If the person who is posting on your timeline is someone you don't want to interact with at all, you can block them. To do this, go to their profile, click on the three dots in Next to Message button, and select Block. This will prevent them from seeing your profile, messaging you, or interacting with you on Facebook. Step 3, unfriend the person. If you're not ready to block the person but want to limit their access to your profile, you can unfriend them. To do this, go to their profile, click on the Friends button, and select Unfriend. This will remove them from your friend list and limit their ability to post on your timeline. Step 4, remove posts and tags. If the person has already posted on your timeline, you can remove their posts and tags. To do this, go to the post and click on the three dots in the top right corner. Select Remove Tag to remove their post or tag from your timeline. There you have it, four ways to stop someone from posting on your Facebook timeline. Whether you choose to adjust your privacy settings, block the person, unfriend them, remove their posts and tags, or report them, you can take control of your Facebook experience and protect your profile from unwanted posts. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.